there some kind of training thing or something like Bob's is saying that I could do?
You mean like a mentorship program?
Yeah, a mentorship program. Exactly. That's what I need to get my life back on track.
Ah, yes, a mentor. That sounds like a wonderful idea.
Oh, so you want a mentorship program. Oh, I'll give you a mentorship program. Muscle Man, this is Benson. Are you there? Over.
Talk to me. Over.
Muscle Man, do you still have that mentoring harness?
Hey, everybody, look. It's Rigbaby.
Quit it!
All right, Rigby. Here's how this mentorship's gonna go down. You have to remain attached to Muscle Man for an entire 8-hour shift so he can show you how to do your job. If at any time you don't think you can handle it, you can just pull that ripcord and walk away.
Yeah, walk away right back to living in your mama's basement where you can quit all you want.
The clock is ticking, boys. You better get moving.
You're gonna be the best employee in the park by the time I'm through with you, because we're about to work real hard. All right, time for lesson one. Lesson one is always stay calm.
Aren't you gonna close the bag?
Save all questions for the end of the lesson.
But it reeks.
I don't care if it reeks. Just stay calm and you'll get through it. Unless you want to quit, because that's kind of how it sounds right now.
Wait, no, don't!
Everything all right here?
He asked you a question, Rigbaby. You answer your boss when he speaks to you.
Fine, everything's fine.
If he steps out of line, don't hesitate to pull that thing.
You ain't gotta tell me twice. Now pick up that bag of fertilizer, Rigbaby!
Just sit back and watch a pro. This guy's better at mentoring than anyone I've ever seen.
I never knew Muscle Man was such an expert. Benson, that was so good of you to give Rigby another chance.
Yep, that's just the kind of guy I am.
Lesson two is stay cool. If you overheat, you might not finish your job.
Come on, man!
Gotta keep my baby soft skin soft for my lady. But you wouldn't know nothing about that, would you, Rigbaby?
Let me down! It's too hot! Let me down!
Oh, I'll let you down all right.
Wait, I'm sorry!
One more of those and you're out of here.
Benson, what time is it?
It's 11:43.
Benson, you can't do this to people.
You better shut up or I'll give you a mentor.